out. And tomorrow we want to do the Mittellegi. I hope the weather is good and it's a nice tour to do that.
Yeah.
So.
Out in the open.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
So you look to the right side.
Okay. So,
the way down.
Not too cold.
Not too cold. That's warm, huh? Yeah. And over there, straight is the.
The track, huh?
It's the Mittellegi hut.
Uli at the hut.
Windlo alt, huh?
Not too nice weather, but
it's good.
Yeah, sure is.
So, Hannes,
hello.
How you feel?
First time at the Mittellegi.
Yeah.
Well, it's okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Little sweat.
Yeah. Looking down Grindelwald. So cross over. That's the toilet.
Yeah.
Down there, it's the northost face. How are you?
Cold.
Cold?
Yeah.
That's normal at 3500 meters.
Yeah.
So?
It's clear.
And the colleague from England, London, the first time here, huh?
Have you got, is that on tape?
Yes. Yes. So we see tomorrow, huh?
No.
How is the weather? I'm gonna do breakfast, huh? Nice breakfast.
Early morning.
Early morning, huh? How you feel, Hannes?
Well, a little tired maybe, but
yeah.
Be better.
All the tiredness will go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh? Fritz! Hoi! Hello, Hannes.
Hello. Coming slowly.
Hello.
Oh.
How are you?
Heavy.
Bokka deis. Hannes? How are you? Hannes?
Hello?
Hello?
A lot of ice.
A lot of ice, huh? Yes.
Oh. Oh. Call it that.
Oh. Down there you see the Mittellegi hut. No? Show you? Wind is coming up there, Srindla. That's the lot up to the top. 3 kilometers an hour. Over there, the Jungfrau, the Mönch, a Letchhorn. And back to Hannes.
Yeah. Trying to recover.
Ooh. Hard work.
Yeah.
You did well. Very well.
Okay.
So, I showed the way down. And we came up. From there. And the Wetterhorn, Rosenhorn, Mittelhorn and Berglistock. Mm-hmm. Over here, the Schreckhorn with Lautrarhorn. And this one is the Finstrarhorn, the highest mountain in the Bernis Oberland. Okay guys, see you later, mm-hmm. Alligator. Hannes?
Yeah. 1/4 hour to go.
Okay.
Final few steps. To the top of the Eiger. Yeah. Finally we did it.
The Eiger Nordfeis, yes.
Yeah.
Hannes, how you feel?
Great.
Do again.
Harder than I thought.
Yeah.
Especially the fixed ropes.
Yeah, it's hard, huh?
You have to train the arms more.
Yeah.
But we did it.
Yes.
Okay.
That's the right things. So, a nice view from here, huh?
Yeah.
A really nice view. Yeah. So. We are going down too. To the West Lake.
Did they start more earlier than we did?
Yes. You have to go down there, uh-huh. To the Kleinerscheidegg, yeah. And have a milkshake or a coffee, yeah. Something like that.
Yeah.
Huh?
Top of the Eiger.
The real top of the Eiger, behind the Jungfrau.
Yeah, and the Mönch.
Yes, and the Mönch.
Where we've been several times, huh?
Yeah.
Finsterarhorn, no, Aletschorn.
Yeah.
Clouds over at the valleys.
Yes. And sunny up at the Bernis Oberland.
Yeah.
That's sweet. That's coming. There. We did all the part of the West Flake down. It's really now the Mittellegi. We can't see the Eiger. The top is in the clouds. So we did well, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, for sure. It's hard, was hard work, was not easy condition.
I suggest we go down to Kleinerscheidegg.
Yeah.
Have a beer or something.
Yeah, for sure. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Go.